Okay, so we're at 180 and we want to go 10 degrees more. What I'm going to do, I'm going to grab my protractor. Okay, I want to go 10 degrees more. So I'm going to mark my paper. That's 10 degrees more right there. So now I know that I want to rotate all the way down here. Okay, I grab my straight edge and there it is. There's my terminal side and there it is. Here is my positive 190 degree angle in standard position.